fish, how are you gonna get the fish out of there? My friend Jimmy just got a fish. Oh yeah, the cat is right here. You don't expect me to net it for you, right? Oh damn, you got my line. Now my line's tangled there too.
You gotta reel it all the way up.
Yeah, reel it all the way up. My line's on there too, right? God damn it. Alright, alright. Let's come here. Ouch. What? It's snagged. Are you serious? Alright, I got the fish. Here. No, 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 it's my line. It's attached to my line. Wait, wait, wait. I hate to film stuff and take the fish off. Alright, let me get it over here. Then this is on what side of the line? Oh, I got it. Okay. So it's on this side. Okay, I got it. Here's your fish, dude. Alright, you got it? You got it? You got it, right?
Yep.
Alright, 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 good. Alright. Oh my god, why you guys gotta be so complicated? Phew. Jimmy's unhooking the fish now. Did you lose it? Oh, let me take a photo of it. You got it? Nice. No, hold it again. Splashed. Great. You got it in the end? There we go, now Matt got a fish. Looks like a decent size too.
Double head,
small fella. But the fish is a fish. No photos for you, alright? This one's too small. So yeah, good day on the Schuylkill River. We're here at the Boardwalk. This is number 14. Jimmy caught number 13, so yeah. My biggest fish for the day, I caught a 6-pounder, Matt caught a 5-pounder. So everything's going well, I'll keep you guys updated.